Hey.
Hi.
I'm hurt, confused, and I feel betrayed.
And I should have told you immediately, and not telling you, it wasn't just about you.
If you let me finish. I loved Deb. I loved Jane. Not Deb's soul inside of Jane, but Jane, whoever that is. And for the record, at least for now, you need to accept that I see Deb and Jane as two different women.
See, that's not how this works.
There is Jane and there is Deb, and I'm mad at both of them. That being said, I can't imagine just walking away from the only two women I've ever truly loved. So I'm proposing sometime soon we go on a date. I want to get to know you, the real you, without secrets.
Grayson, you already know the real me. I'm Deb.
I buried Deb.
No, Grayson.
Stop. I buried Deb. Now, would you like to go out with me? Because I'd really like to go out with you.
Yeah. Yes, very much so. When you reach the other side.